Morning Athenian Academy. Today is Friday, December 14th, 2018. My name is Ariana. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the American and Greek national anthems.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Σε γνωρίζ' από την κόψη του σπαθιού την τρομερή, σε γνωρίζ' από την όψη που με φιά μετράει τη γη. Απ' τα κόκαλα βγαλμένη των Ελλήνων τα ιερά και σαν πρώτα ανδριωμένη χέρο-χέρε ελευθεριά και σαν πρώτα ανδριωμένη χέρο-χέρε ελευθεριά και σαν πρώτα ανδριωμένη χέρο-χέρε ελευθεριά.
Please be seated. Today's lunch is popcorn, chicken and roll, sweet peas, fresh baby carrots with dip, fresh fruit, and your choice of milk. I would like to give a special shout out to Mrs. Lennon because today is her birthday, so make sure to say happy birthday. Next week will be full of fun things such as the pajama day, Christmas program, and three basketball games. So make sure to enjoy next week. And remember, Olympians, we're as likely to hurt the universe as we are to help it, and we're not likely to do either. Have a great Athenian Academy day and a fantastic Friday.